scored his first collegiate goal in that semifinal win against Brown last spring up at Lake Placid. A shot! Here I go! Morgan Barron just muscling his way free, goes upstairs and early on the big rush. Change. Andreev cutting to the front, but they couldn't get the pass through. Now Malinsky in front of shot! Jolie! He was down low! He walked out of the corner! What a setup by Malinsky and Leahy! Green and Andreev. Andreev behind the net, thinking backhanded wrap around, puck is free. Kaspersky out of position. They score! Kaspersky will send it in deep. The Big Red talked about the power play. Second nationally with 6 power play goals. Barron in, fires and scores! A dart! Kaspersky just froze on the headlights, and it's 4-0. Knocked down by the Bulldogs. Lillibridge feeding it off. Kempa redirect in front. They score. Long skipper in front as Lillibridge let it go. It changed
frame and draws a penalty for the Cornell power play. It's hot right now.
Shot in front. The goal. Malinsky let it go and it ramped off a stick and just seconds into the power play.
Yeah, absolutely. And coming out of Bismarck.
Now a breakaway chance. Tupker firing and he scores. Talk about a freshman getting his first collegiate goal here, Zach Tupker.
A little bit of hostility after the goal, but really good job by him by here, using his speed, coming in, getting body position, backhand to forehand, just inside the post right there to go and celebrate with the line of faithful fans. Right
to go in this one. Matthew Galida will be a perfect 4-0 along with the rest of his Big Red teammates as the long shot there. And they'll get a late goal here with the Yale Bulldogs, but it'll be inconsequential if we get around to the near side. This will just be paperwork at the completion of this game as the Big Red will take the remaining time off the clock. As the horn sounds, and that'll do it on a Saturday night here in Ithaca. Morgan Barron.